Solve how to fix Path of Exile failed to connect to instance on Windows. First, ensure your PC meets Path of Exile minimum requirement. Upgrade your hardware if needed. 1. Start a new instance. And, press Control key while clicking on Zone Entrance. 2. Remove and reinstall RUM. 3. Change a server. 4. Using a recommended NordVPN in this video guide. 5. Update your driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide.